guys, what's up? It's Okay to Die TV here today, and I am happy to say we are finally about to get down, and after, like, I think about 2 weeks of waiting, going to get to play the campaign of Halo Infinite. And I am fucking psyched to finally sit down and fucking play this. I am more than excited. I've seen a little bit of footage, a little bit of gameplay, and I didn't want to see too much of it and spoil it. But less said than done, we're just going to get down to it and finally play it. New game. All these graphics just look fucking awesome. Okay, they kept all the difficulties in here. They definitely revamped this menu too. Well, not revamped, but they did a good job with making it look different than other menus. Cheers, everybody. These cutscenes look great. Oh, there's Master Chief, and is that like that? Yeah, it's a Halo 4 model armor. Yeah, they just keep up the armor. Damn, Master Chief just got fucked up. Damn!
How would you live your life differently?
You're an ugly motherfucker. Oh, do we not play as Master Chief in this beginning?
Pressure building in lines 4, 17, and 33. Pressure building in lines 17 and 33. Pressure building in lines 4, 7. Protocol accepted. Breach detected. Breach detected.
I've never seen this little trailer for like the sneak peek before they release any actual playable gameplay. His family?
Show Daddy how big you are. Can you sing?
So big.
Good. And can you sing?
Very.
What's up, Kitty?
Singing. How about I miss you?
I miss you.
And I love you.
I love you, Daddy.
And good. And you say, I can't wait to see you again.
Yeah, I can see you again.
Okay, now say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
This is UNSC Pelican Echo 216.
Are you friendlies coming in?
doing this?
That's Master Chief. There's Chief.
Looks like the main power cells are fried. Auto shut down. Triggering survival mode. I'm going to try to override it. Okay. If you can hear me in there, I hope you're ready. Please don't die. Please.
Echo, turn off alarm! Dumb piece of technology!
I'm seeing a fault on the calibration matrix. At least I think it's a calibration matrix.
Oh, it's one of these fucking look things look again.
That seems fine. Let's try right.
Hey, how do you have these lock fucking things? I don't need to do this show. Played like enough Halo and Storm and see how it looks.
Your visor feed and motor function seem to be operational. But it looks like there's a problem with the servos in your hands. Try moving it. Stay calm. You've been out there a while.
How long have you been out there for?
I know I saw something in here to check the diagnosis on your arm. Whoa, easy there, big guy. You're not.
Status report.
Status report? What? There's something you need to see, Chief.
I don't think he's can when he said I've been out there for a while.
We lost. Lost everything. There's nothing left for us here. I don't think we're here.
Oh shit.
No. Not then! Not again! We need to run!
I need a weapon.
Weapon? This is all I've got.
It's enough.
It's enough. He said improvise, close the door. That's just gonna fuck someone up. He's not happy. Oh, we're on the first mission. Cutscenes are done. These are some beautiful graphics off the bat. Game is looking very visually nice.
You have one bullet against an entire army. What can you do on your own?
I told you. It's enough.
So I see.
Master Chief just shows how much of a badass he is. Master Chief, sorry, back to being badass, bro. Straight out of space, powered him up, and he's already out there fighting. Oh, this is fucking awesome.
I don't believe it. You made it. Now what?
A Oh, so now I have locating. Okay.
We can't go anywhere while that stasis beam is active.
Then we shut it down. Stasis beam, weapons, all of it.
What? How will you get back?
I'll figure something out.
Oh, we got unlimited grappling now. I've been playing the shit out of multiplayer, so I already got the controls down. Ready for round two? Come here, bitch. Oh, he's running at me. He's running at me. That was actually not that hard. Ooh, it prays these guys. I think he's the guy that drew me out. Ooh.
He was looking for something.
Kinetic ammo?
He killed everyone.
Oh, that's what kinetic ammo is.
We met.
Ooh, the needler. Needler is definitely one of my favorite weapons in this game. Fuck you. This feels really easy compared to the other campaigns. I bet you, hopefully it gets more challenging, but I bet you it will. Knowing Halo, their games get really hard. Halo and Destiny just have so many similar characteristics. They have so many similar characteristics. You know Halo came first. You just see all the inspiration Destiny took from it.
Dropships. An invasion force. How do we stand a chance against all this?
Can't believe we waited 6 years for this. I'm happy we did. They actually worked on the game.
Then there's still hope.
Okay, I hope that wasn't a gay reference, because he said, for all we know, there's only two, we're only two humans left alive. And he said, well, then there's hope. We got grenades. Fuck you, bitch. Oh, we got achievement. For Spartan Audio World. Shooting feels really smooth so far. Shooting's really smooth. So it's really smooth, he's pulling off kills on them. Let me know in the comments if anyone watched the Call of Duty playthrough so far. Let me know what you guys thought about it. The next episode should be out by the time of this first episode recording. As there is only like 2 or 3 more episodes to be put out as of the time of this recording. So it should be. They're not out yet as of this recording. Oh, I'm saying too much of that word. My bad, guys. I'm in every time. I'm a grenade out, bitch. Fuck you. Yeah, I'm making these new YouTube videos and shit. I've put a lot of work into the editing and the thumbnails, description, and everything else about the video.
Soon, the best will stand victorious.
I'm just stunned by how good these graphics are in the cutscenes. Like, Jesus Christ. These next gen graphics are amazing. Jesus, they did a good job of planning out how these enemies attack. Flank the other side, bitch. I'm a one-man army. I'm Master Chief. Oh. Master Chief already the disabled one.
Okay. And you can do
no. New plan. Scuttle the ship.
You're going to destroy this ship? With us in it? I'm gonna die here.
It's okay, Master Chief knows what he's doing.
So?
I'm gonna warm things up.
Oh, oh, tie him up, tie him up. Fuck you. Suicide myself. Oh, they're everywhere.
The little things. All waiting. Don't let them get me, please.
Yeah, I know I have no shields. I'm surprised I'm not calling them a demon. God damn it, I wanna learn how to spooter man. No, fuck! Spooter man. Fuck you. Bet you ain't Yoda.
Banished will hunt you down, pursue you wherever you run.
Bitch, I ain't running. I'm taking down your ship and your whole entire fleet.
Who is that? Do you know him?
No.
Well, he knows you. He knows all about
Master you. Master Chief's that bullshit, and you damn well you know that, man. Here. He tore us off before he threw me the fuck into that fucking void. Oh shit, I keep fucking not Spooderman. Idiot, like, is there an upgrade system for the rock board or shit? Oh, shut up, big dude. Is the game seriously about to crash on me? Oh, that's not good. Basically, dips on me and get fucked up. He just had a whole ass leg spike.
Okay, so 90 seconds.
Looks like this game, this campaign's gonna freeze with that one. Space again until the next motherfucker finds me. Damn, Earth's just a stribble now. Mission successful. System failure as well.
You still with me?
I'm here.
Okay.
Hurry up for a freeze, bitch. Wow, for an introductory mission, I did a good job. That was a nice introduction. Pretty much got caught up to speed of what happened. The Earth is now a shrivel. That's so fucked. But that guy really got it out for us now.